Hello, my name is Will Doerner, and I'm a supervisory economist at FHFA. I'd like to share a few insights from our House Price Index report for the second quarter of 2018. Over the latest four quarters, U.S. house prices rose 6.5%, but the increase in the second quarter, only 1.1%, marks the slowest pace of quarterly appreciation we have seen in the past 4 years, and it could be a sign of slowdown in some areas. Where did we notice a change? The Pacific Division, which often records the strongest numbers in the country, had appreciation of only 0.6%, its slowest quarterly rise since 2011. Most states in the area, particularly California, have exhibited more tempered appreciation in the last few months. Turning back to the four-quarter numbers, a 9.5% increase was seen in the Mountain Division, with Nevada, Idaho, and Utah making the list of top five states. On the other end of the spectrum, the states with the smallest gains are Alaska, Connecticut, West Virginia, Louisiana, and North Dakota, which all had four-quarter house price gains of under 3%. Recent increases in mortgage rates have been a big contributor to the slower gains in some of the long-time appreciating areas. A final point I would like to mention is that this HPI report includes a highlights article that releases a set of experimental price indexes for manufactured homes. Public information is scarce for that segment of the housing market, and we hope the indexes will be useful for market observers and policymakers. As always, we invite you to learn about all of our HPI data at www.fhfa.gov/HPI. For FHFA, I'm Will Doerner. Thanks for watching.